Coelacanths are a kind of ancient fish dating back more than 410 million years. And remarkably, some species survive today in the ocean depths of southern Africa and Indonesia. Now, Flinders University scientists and colleagues globally are unlocking exciting secrets about this mysterious and elusive super survivor, including the discovery of an entirely new fossil species. Called Ngamugawi wirngarri, it's been unearthed from the Gogo formation on Gooniyandi Country in northern Western Australia. These scientists have also found that the evolution of the coelacanths was closely tied to periods of heightened tectonic activity, sure to prompt a research deep dive. To find out more, check out our latest paper.